the lines from the vertex, from the vertex, show that seventh problem. Take this problem, seventh problem. Show that the locus of the point of trisection, underline that word, trisection of double ordinate of the parabola y square equal to 4ax is 9y square equal to 4ax. Again, show that the locus of the point of trisection of double ordinate of the parabola y square equal to 4x is 9y square equal to 4ax. Take this diagram. This is a y square equal to 4x. Once again, double ordinate definition is the chord which is perpendicular to the axis, not passing through the focus. So this is the double ordinate. Find the locus of the trisection point. Trisection means 2:1 or 1:2. So this is a 2:1 ratio. Let it be B. First lesson. This line perpendicular to the axis. Axis means x-axis. So P is a x1 comma y1. Suppose take a line parallel to y-axis, this point 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, -1, -2, all x values are equal in that line. So a value coordinate of x value is x1. Similarly, x value of b is also equal to x1. X values are equal in this line. So a is x1, b is also equal to x1. We don't know y value, so let it be small p. So this is a automatically minus, this is x-axis. So positive x y-axis, negative y-axis. So A value x1 comma p, B value x1 comma minus p. So take this diagram. Write the answer. Given parabola is, given parabola is y square equal to 4ax. Let p x1 y1, let p x1 y1 be trisection point, trisection point of double ordinate capital AB, let A equal to x1 comma p and b x1 comma minus p. This is capital P point. Next, p divides, p divides capital AB line in the ratio p divides capital AB line in the ratio 2:1. Therefore p equal to 2x1 plus 1x1 by 2 plus 1. Next, minus 2p plus 1p by 2 plus 1. We apply the formula m1 x2 plus m2 x1 by m plus n. So x1 y1 equal to 3x1 by 3 cancel. This is minus p by 3. Comparing these two, x1 equal to x1, y1 equal to minus p by 3. So p equal to minus 3y1, minus 3y1. Therefore capital A x1 y1, x1p equal to x1 p value minus 3y1. A lies on the parabola. A lies on y square equal to 4ax. Therefore minus 3y1 whole square equal to 4a. X value is x1. 9 y1 square equal to 4ax1. Therefore locus of P is 9y² = 4ax. 4ax.
इंको वीडियो गंटना
रेक्की फिफ्टीन क्लास ओके ओके
फाइव मिनट्स तरह माला कंटिन्यू क्लास टेक फाइव मिनट्स रेस्ट थैंक यू.